say.
Bow.
Pull up to the club, we be styling like wow. Future with this way, got the girls going wild. It's V.I.C. and J, money, time to shut it down.
Let go.
And when we in the building, we got them saying bow, bow,
bow, bow. All my ladies say
bow, 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 bow.
All my hoes say
bow, bow, bow.
All my children say
bow, bow.
It's the
world,
universe.
That nigga, that nigga ever touch a basketball.
I
can
even get
24-0.
Two times,
so
that means let's go.
Two times.
Before
he Scope got a head shaped like Spalding and get beat
2 times 24-0. Man, all that he talking. I mean, for real though, this day gonna come. These two right here.
Man, I think I'm a krill team, protein, glutamine, soul team.
Wow, man, I tell you, I bought some wigs
out here. I got you, nigga. I ain't getting no college. If this nigga tried me, homie, he didn't look. It's real talk. You know I got dogs on Monday.
No, man, I said that man about to be on that trick, you know what I'm saying, that trick, you know what I'm saying, yeah. Yeah, I see it. What's up, Sam, man, Gia.
Hey, E.T., you heard the record? You heard the record?
Which one? No, no, Bob.
The new one? Yeah.
Please, man, Jay Money, you know what I'm saying, V.I.C. about to debut that shit right here, I'm 079. I saw that nigga back in Cork when he used to come and party at Cork, man, I got him back, you know what I'm saying, so I stay true to my word, you know what I'm saying, my nigga Real Zoe checking in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Y'all watch out for a new TV show. Real Zoe got a TV company called Zoe Vision.
Thank you.
What's that? Nigga, I just got fit to eat some American Dillies. This shit make you say bow. And then go to sleep. And he be like, bow bow. And go to sleep.
I love it.
It's crazy.
Very nice. What it do?
You heard the record yet?
Yes, sir.
Well, tell us what you think about that record right there.
It ain't what y'all think. You know what I mean? It's V.I.C., man. He's a multi-talented individual, and he can do music, man. That's what it is.
Hold the CD up.
It's going down. It is. And he got my homeboy on that thing, too, so can't get no better than that. That's my dog. Ask J Money Boy. J Money Boy, Dirty Boy, held that man down. It's going down. We got all the credit for that one. All the credit. Keep on working, keep on supporting, keep on grinding. You got C new single. You got Collipark out the bed, something here. What? What?
What's up? Y'all boys drinking around here. He getting bumped. You getting bumped. You know, kiss me in the last year.
D.I.C. A.K.A. King Solomon. Yeah, they don't have to worry about it, know about me. I'm 179. Can you email my new hit single? Got him saying bow. Got everybody saying bow. We got Kish Cole saying bow. We got Obama saying bow. I mean, we got everybody saying bow. It's going down.
We got Big Bird saying bow.
We got Jay from the Bridge saying bow.
Then we got Donald Trump saying bow.
Black ass rappers, we're gonna take a big ass gym sock, fill it out with a bunch of soap bars, or a bunch of motherfucking pool table balls, and we're gonna beat your ass like, bah, bah, bah.
I heard my name.
you're saying. Right now, I'm called, you know, this is called Far, Monte, and the DJ, we've been talking right now, so I'm a translate. You know,
go ahead and just film him talking real quick, and you're gonna just listen to me. You know, right now, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? What's up with them beats, man? What's up with them beats, dog? What's up? Nigga, man, you just gotta holler at me, bro. You know what I'm saying? I tried to call you the other day, man, but you know what I'm saying? The phone was messed up. Listen, holler at him. Oh, he got you on deck, I promise you. You know what I'm saying? All right, cool. You know what I'm saying? I got to get back to, you know what I'm saying? You're going to charge me cheap price. I'm going to charge me that skyrocket price. It's all good, my dog. I got you. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We on deck, man. So, you know. But you never call me when I tell you to call, bro. I hear you. But, you know, what about V.I.C., man? You know, Soulja Boy needs some new tracks too as well, Monte. You know, you did that low and shit. You know what I'm saying, my nigga? What's up? You know, that shit was off the chain. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But right now, you know, you gotta holler at me, man. You know what I'm saying? Gotta pay me to play me. You know what I'm saying? I need to buy some new razors to shave my beard. You see, my beard keep growing overnight. That ain't right. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's funny, nigga. That's funny, nigga. We about to, they filming us right now. Oh, they caught me, nigga, in my conversation. What? What's he saying? I'm chewing gum real hard. All right. You better come here. I'm about to DJ and shit, my nigga. Hold on, they coming here. Are you priceless?
Oh, partner! High 107.9 Digital Hip Hop Station! Man, our door is crazy. Phone ringing off the hook, man. We had Bumby up here. Gorilla Zordon checked in this thing. And now we got the man, Mr. Get Silly.
Hey, man, I think they know I'm where to come, man. That's what I'm thinking, man.
That's about time. Coming, man. About time.
You want me a pimpin' curly character?
A pimpin' curly character?
Yeah.
50 Cent is the greatest at taking whatever somebody throws at him and turning it into money.
You're a man, man.
They call him Curtis. He's like, my album's gonna be called Curtis. They call you Curly, I got a new character.
Well, we got Pimp and V.I.C. in this thing, man. What it do, man?
Speaking of characters.
Just came off that Busted Wide Open remix, man, doing a real beat. That thing was stupid nationwide, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
How you feeling, boy?
It's feeling good. I'm feeling like money.
Now, I'm hearing you coming off to drop off a brand new single.
Featuring another good boy, Jay Money.
For real, you know I got some message out.
That's man. We gotta sit together.
Boy, he's back crook.
Right.
Hey, man, E.T., man, I'm gonna make you one day, man. You're gonna shoot me, dog.
He worked with that, bro. I've seen him grow as an artist and just work hard. You work that stupid, and you always came positive. Me. You always had positive conversations, so you always been a good dude to me.
Yes.
But us young people gotta, you know what I'm saying, sit together, slide those walkers over, baby.
Yes, sir.
You know?
Introduce a song, bro.
But yeah, man, it's your boy V.I.C., man, a.k.a. King Solomon, a.k.a. the whole world about to know about me. We got Collipark in the building, Young Mogul Entertainment. And we doing it real big this time, man. My hit single is about to be number one in the country. Y'all get ready for it. It's called Saying Bow, featuring my homeboy, Jay Money.
Jay Money. Monte, let's go and get it on, my dude. You know what I'm saying? Get this thing popping right now, man. Brand new V.I.C. right here, Jay Money. Bow!
World.
Dropping off to us first, so you know it's about to happen.
I want to set it on, but I
know. You already know. Hey, turn it up. Whoa, that turn it up.
Turn it up,
homie.
C and J, man, turn it up. We all up in the club, watch the crowd get silly. The way the swag surfing, you can call it free willy. The Ricky Bobby dance made the girl shake it out. A bomb a long way, that's the futuristic loud. Good gosh, your moly, son, where you get the flow? It's futuristic swag, trying to let the world know. Okay.
Pull up to the club, we be styling like wow. Futuristic swag, got the girls going wild.
Go
C and J money, time to shut it down. Oh, when we in the building, we gotta say bow, bow,
bow, bow. All my ladies say bow, 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 bow. All my hustlers say bow, bow, bow. All my children say bow.